I had the blood clot. 3 days later, the CEO of a music label hit me in his $140,000 Porsche, totaled my car, then suing me for over $250,000. 3 weeks later, I'm back home in Nashville filming my intro. I hit a Mercedes van, matte black wrapped, all these different things, personal stuff going on. And then I'm just in the show, disconnected, off the grid. So I was like, oh, this is great. I was like, I don't actually ever want to leave this house because then I actually have to go face these problems.